Let's get you COVID-related updates now, and this is concerning the state of Maharashtra. The massive surge of COVID-19 cases in Maharashtra continues. The central team now from the health ministry has visited, highlighted key issues that are leading to this spike. Amongst those include super spreader events like marriages, gram panchayat elections, other gatherings here, and how people are not following this basic rule of maintaining COVID norms. Our correspondent Santhya is getting us further details on what has been pointed out, what really are these key issues here. Santhya, it's interesting that this one standalone point of COVID appropriate behavior not being followed, events and marriages and ceremonies taking place here. But this is something that's been seen across in other states as well, where people are breaking COVID appropriate norms. But curiously, only Maharashtra is seeing that surge.
Yes, absolutely, Sahar. So if we talk about the observations of the team here, first, as you rightly mentioned, they're talking about the lack of COVID appropriate behaviors. The team has given reasons as well, missouts, lockdown fatigue, all these reasons, and super spreader events, all these reasons which have led to this COVID inappropriate behavior. So that's that one thing which the state has to deal with very strictly. Second is actually another reason which has been pointed out by this particular team is the attitude of the health health machinery here, doctors specifically, doctors fraternity, and they have what they have said that specifically private doctors are not suggesting or counseling the patients coming to them properly for the testing and other protocols, but they are dismissing the symptoms by claiming that they are flu, that is flu and nothing else. So that is another thing which the committee is saying, that which the team has said, that a lot of work has to be done. Health fraternity, doctors fraternity has to be taken in confidence, specifically the private ones, so the people can be counseled for testing and other COVID protocols.
All right, Santhi, I appreciate you getting us those inputs there on that.